Anything that looks abnormal or anything? Huh? Wait. Wait!
So use my star code, okay? When you're buying some Robux.
Okay, Robux!
Oh yeah!
Use it!
If you want police to go away, then use it for good luck.
Use our star code, okay, when buying Robux.
Hi guys, today we are playing Extreme Hide and Seek Wednesday style.
Awesome!
Oh, God, I love that show. Oh, what's the catch?
Wow, Dwayne, the winner wins 100,000 Robux.
Oh yeah, with all that Robux, I can eat my garbage pizza.
Yes, Ball Lord. But first, we have to dress as Wednesday characters, and we have to act like them as well.
The
There's no screen, Stussy.
But how are we gonna do that?
Don't worry, Potato. We're gonna spin the wheel. And then we'll see who's gonna play as who. Okay, I'll go first. I'll spin the wheel and let's see. Huh? I got Wednesday! Yay!
What? I wanna be Wednesday.
So that means I have to dress up as Wednesday. Okay, who's next?
Me, I wanna be next. Give me that. Let's see. Let's spin the wheel. It's spinning. Huh? I'm Thing! What? Why?
Okay, you have to dress as Thing, Dwayne. Who's next?
Me! I wanna be next!
One more thing!
Let's see who I get! I got Enid! Oh, got yay!
Wow, Potato, that's kind of perfect for you. Okay, next!
Go! Spin the wheel and... Oh, cool! I got Xavier!
What about me? I want to go next. Let me see who I will get. Spin the wheel. What? I got Uncle Fuzzy! What?
That'll be funny for you, Balord.
What about me? I'm the queen! Let me see who I will get. Give me something good, will you? Let's see.
Okay, guys, now let's see who will be the seeker.
Okay.
Right, let me spin it again. Let's see.
Who is it?
Who is it?
It's Wednesday. That's me.
Wow, very nice.
Me.
Okay, guys, now we all have to dress up as your own characters, and then we'll start the game. Let's go! Okie dokie, we are ready. First, we got me, which is Wednesday. Next, we got Aaron as Xavier.
What's up?
Wow, Aaron, you look just like him.
Thanks.
Okay, next, we have Dwayne as Thing.
Hello!
Next, we have Potato as Enid.
I'm a werewolf now.
Next, we got Balord as Uncle Fester. Wow, that's pretty good, Balord.
I know.
And lastly, we got Stussy as Tyler. Stussy, where is your hair? You're only wearing his outfit.
I want to keep my beautiful hair. Because, you know, I'm not evil like Tyler. I'm so fabulous.
You still got to change your hair, Stussy.
Oh, fine, whatever. And there you go, honey.
You look much better. Okay, guys, time to hide and seek. I'm going to go do a countdown while you guys hide, okay?
Yeah, let's start.
Me too.
I want to win 100K.
Okay, ready? I'll go count now. Let the games begin. Let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4.
A few minutes later.
98, 99, 100. Ready or not, here I go. Okay, I wonder where I should look first. I gotta look for people everywhere. Wait a second, I just remembered something. I have to play the role of Wednesday. And what Wednesday will do is she'll do anything to win. That means maybe I can cheat a little bit. I'm gonna use admin controls to see where everybody is. Okay, let's see. Admin controls. Stussy view. Okay, I see her. Oh, there she is. Wait, that place looks familiar. Where is that place? Huh? What is she doing? Wait, what? Is she changing her outfit? Right now? Hey, she's cheating as well. No, I'm gonna go catch her. She's changing to a box. Look. She's running away. Stussy. Hey. I caught you, Stussy. Stop running. Stussy. Stop.
I'm not Stussy. I'm a box.
Stassi, I know it's you. Take off your disguise. We said nothing about disguises.
This is so lame. I'm not Stassi. Look at my face. Do I even look like the beautiful queen?
Oh, yes. Your face looks exactly like Stassi. And look at your outfit. That's Tyler's outfit. Stassi! I caught you already. You're out.
This game was so lame anyway. Not like I like this game. You're such a poo-poo for targeting me first. You know what? I don't need your 100,000 Robux. I'm just gonna go scam some boys for it.
Stassi!
What
happened?
I got the recycling bag!
Oh, whatever. At least I caught Stassi and one is out. Gotta hurry up and go catch the others quickly. Okey-dokey, let's go see who's next. Let's use admin controls again. Okay, admin controls. Battlelord. View. Okay, let's see where he is. Huh? Where is that place? Wait, that looks familiar. Wait. Oh, wait. That's the hospital over there. I know where does this go. He's right here. He's right here. I see his hand. Look at that. Look at that thing. What is that? I can pretend he's not here. I just pretend I didn't see him. And then, how's with this? Hello. I caught you, Battlelord.
I cannot believe you caught me the first. Oh, good job, my child.
What do you mean, my child? We're around the same age, Battlelord.
I haven't eaten enough garbage pizza for this. You did it. Good job.
Yay, thanks, Battlelord. All hail Battlelord.
That was life. Okay, since you caught me, I'm gonna go eat my garbage pizza. And you know what? I kind of like Uncle Fester. Oh, no. Sly, okay? I'll make the troubles go away.
Okay. Anyways, we caught Battlelord. Now let's continue. Let's go see where the rest are. Okey-dokey, next. Let's move on. Chili, I kind of feel bad for using admin controls. Let me see if I can find them without using any cheats. Okay, let's go. Anything that looks abnormal or anything? Okay, let's go this way. Wait. Wait a second, what is that? That's Aaron. I mean, Xavier. He's so tall for this bush. I literally see him right here. Aaron, this is a really bad hiding spot, you know. Where did he go? Hey, I can still see you. I can still see your face right there, you know. Aaron, come back. I already caught you.
No, go away.
I caught you already. You're out, Xavier.
Oh, man. Nice job, Belly. Oh, well. It was fun while it lost. You're pretty good at this game. You've always been good at hide and seek.
Not really. You're just too tall.
Okay, guess I'll go now.
Well, yay! Two more to go. I can't seem to find where Dwayne and Potato are. They're looking everywhere now. It's been like 15 minutes. Guess I have to use admin controls again. Is she here? No, she's not. Okay, let's see where she could be. Admin controls Potato. Dash view. Oh, there she is. What is she saying? The ways of the bazooka. Wait a second. Who is she with? Huh? She's with a little kid. What is she doing? Teaching him random things. Oh, no. The kid is gonna learn bad things. Look, the kid is saying awooga! What? Now run up and down 100 times? What is she saying? Oh no! That kid is literally... Is she training a soldier? Or what's going on? But I know where this place is. The place is the police center. The detention area. Come on, let's go find her! Let's go find her before something bad happens! I feel like she forgot we're in a game. I'm never playing hide and seek. Oh well, let's go! I'm here! Oh, quick! Faster! Potato! Potato, what are you doing?
Can't you see? I have a disciple right there.
A disciple? Oh, what's up with that kid's face? He has this serious anime face going on.
Yeah, he's gonna be amazing. So good to have a student, Belly.
Potato, have you forgotten we're in the middle of a hide-and-seek game?
What hide-and-seek?
Have you forgotten? We're playing hide-and-seek right now.
Oh, we are? Well, I have a big commission to carry on, which is to train all the kids to protect Brookhaven. Isn't that right, Potato Junior? Potato is the mean and the ranty.
Seriously. Whatever, I caught you, Potato. Even though your heart's not in the game, but you're out.
Out? You wanna hang out?
No, I said you're out of the game.
What's out? You wanna go out?
Ugh, never mind. Whatever. Let's quickly move on. Ugh, I've been looking everywhere and I still can't find Dwayne. I wonder where he is. And time is running up as well. I think I have to use admin controls to stalk him. Okay, let's try admin controls Dwayne Veal. Okay, that's where he is. Oh, where is that place? That place looks weird. Is he stuck again? Where could he possibly be? Where is that place? I can't tell where that is. Oh, man. I know. Never mind. I use admin controls to teleport him right here. I'll make him come to me instead. Let me hide somewhere first. Let's hide over here. Okay. Hopefully, he can't see me from here. Okay, let's type in admin controls Dwayne teleport coordinates. He's gonna appear soon. Oh, there he is. There. Let's go catch him. Dwayne. Why is he running so fast? I can't catch up to him. Oh, no. Wait a second. I have an idea. Let's use admins again. Quick. Admin controls Dwayne. Reverse walk. Locate me. Look, it's working. It's working. It's working. He's running back towards me.
What's going on?
Dwayne, I caught you. Let's do it again. We'll make him come back one more time.
What's going on?
I caught you, Dwayne.
What? I was somewhere else just now. How did I come here?
Doesn't matter. I caught you. You lose.
No! Don't win!
Well, we caught everybody. That's it. And before the timer runs out, game's over! Dwayne, stop complaining. Okay, it's over. The hide and seek is over.
No! I wanted to win! Excuse me, this is so unfair. I'm supposed to win.
Wow, you got caught super fast, Dusty.
Well, I guess we all lost, right, Billy?
Actually, sorry, guys. I was cheating. I was trying to play the role of Wednesday, which is do whatever to take it to win. Sorry, guys. Okay, since I kind of cheated, I'm going to give everyone 100,000 Robux.
That's much better.
That's right. Sorry, guys.
I think next round we should invite some of our fans. We should play this again, and this time we should include our subscribers.
Oh, that's a great idea. This time we should increase the price to 200,000 Robux.
That's an awesome idea, guys. Okay. All right, guys. If you want to join next time, make sure you turn on the bell and subscribe. So we'll invite you to our next game. So then we'll see you next time. Bye.
Don't forget to check out our other channels for more roleplay and comedy content.